And welcome on a rainy night. The heavens opened earlier and it just hasn't relented. My name is Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board to provide all the analysis is Stuart Robson. And with the atmosphere really building up nicely, we should be in for a terrific contest. It is Nice, and they take on Arsenal.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
Well, here's how it looks for Nice.
Well, plenty of attacking width in this 4-3-3, but they'll need to get their midfield players to join the centre forward as much as possible. If not, he'll become isolated.
And so the starting 11 for Arsenal. Declan Rice starts alongside Martin Ødegaard in central midfield. And they line up with just the one striker looking to do a bit of damage. And they kick off here. Dante. Sanson. Todibo. Kefren Turam. Dante. And back to Boyka. Dante. Todibo. It's with Morgan Sanson. Wasteful from Nice. And support available. Todibo. Well, Kai Havertz isn't only talented, he's also versatile, and that really comes in handy for the manager. What might we see from him today?
Well, 3 goals in the last 3 games. He's in great form at the moment, and he's playing with confidence as well. Every chance he could add to that tally today.
Good use of advantage. Well, there's a really stylish piece of running. It should be! And a goal! That is a very bright start. Perfect way to open.
Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. Just look how well balanced he is. He knows he's going to be under pressure, but he shows great composure to hit the target.
So the game restarted by Arsenal. A wake-up call for the Arsenal players, perhaps. Can they construct a response? Melvin Barr. Todibo. Ndaishi Miye. Mofi. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. Boga. Terem Mofi. He has time to play it over. Well, the fans want to see a shot. Oh, that is a super save!
Well, he had to finish that, but credit to the goalkeeper. That's a brilliant stop.
Not the most confident clearance. Sanson. Kai Havertz. And return to Havertz. And look at that, a goal here for Arsenal, who now have got themselves on terms.
Well, just look how he holds off the defender. He keeps his balance and he still hits the target. What a good goal that is.
So back underway, they've levelled it at 1-1 here. Sanson. Well, conceding the throw-in, good challenge. Ndaishi Miye. A real opening now. Oh, commanding goalkeeping. Sanson. Promising looking attack. Crossing possibilities. Sanson. It's got to be. Can't miss. And a goal! Just like that, they're back in front.
Well, just take another look at this, because he reacts so well and he then keeps his composure. It's a good finish.
So there we have it, 2-1. Jorginho. Sanson. The fans want to see a shot. Opportunity here. What a commitment to defending. Counter-attacking chance. Trossard. Now the cutback. Well, it was a superb counter-attack. Not such high marks for the finish.
Well, the build-up to the shot was great. Good defending, quick transition and excellent movement. It just needed a much better finish.
Ndaishi Miye. Murphy. Well, half-time coming up shortly and the home side on top. Stuart, interested to get your critique.
Well, it's been a good watch so far. Both sides have tried to play on the front.
Hang on a minute, Stuart. Opportunity unfolding. Oh, great goalkeeping.
Well, that's a top-quality save. Great anticipation.
Can someone get on the end of this? A no-nonsense defensive clearance. Will it be? Well, the keeper has outdone himself. Wonderful save. Toribo. Oh, fine play, and maybe it'll set something up. Dante. Oh, that's a super piece of defending. Has eyes for goal. The save was a good one. Who can they pick out? Oh, good save. Excellent header. Sanson. Trying his luck. It's gone in! Well, they're really in the mood here. Can they be stopped?
Well, here it is again. And the way they've been playing, that was always going to happen. They've certainly been piling on the pressure here.
So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Well, he hasn't really been able to hit the heights in this game so far, has he, Bukayo Saka?
Yeah, he's not played well, has he? He's just failed to have an impact here. Mind you, I think we could say that about the whole team. He just hasn't looked like scoring today.
A very bright start, perfect way to open. Well, the fans want to see a shot. Oh, that is a super save.
Well, he had to finish that, but credit to the goalkeeper, that's a brilliant stop.
And return to Havertz. Got to be! Can't miss! And a goal! Just like that, they're back in front! So back underway here, into the second half. And a tidy tackle. Trossard. Arsenal finding space on the wing. Loves to cut in from the wide areas. A goal! Just what they needed. Still plenty of life in this match. So back in action, and Arsenal just one behind now. Daishi Miye. Well, when you have the lead, you can play in this manner, keeping the ball like this. Well, can they be creative from here? Can they open things up? Ideal for the goalkeeper, for any keeper. Havertz. And he might be through here. Oh, he stopped it.
Well, I thought that would be a goal, but what a save. Great reactions.
Here it is now, a substitution. And the keeper making sure that there were no scraps to feed on for the attackers. Gabriel Jesus. And Nice come away with it. Declan Rice. Now with Jorginho. Patience and persistence on the passing front in the name of finding an equaliser. Todibo. Kefren Turam. And there it breaks down, but credit to the defence. Dante.
Well, the hosts have completely bossed the game in the last 15 minutes and have been pressing to extend their lead. They just need to be a bit more clinical in front of goal.
Bar. Well, they're a bit like a passing machine, and you can understand why they want to play it that way in front as they are. Terem Mofi. Well read to put an end to that attack. Gabriel Jesus. And up for grabs off the keeper. And a super header. It looked as though it might be going in. Mohamed Ali Cho. Could be a chance to break here. Can he play it in? Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. ...15 minutes left for play. Arsenal pushing forward with options available. And a squandered opportunity. Opportunity there, and with play stopped, they will make the change now. Daishi Miye. Laborde. Well, the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. Thuram. Plenty of support here. Well, it could be on for him here. Ball is loose. Well, mopping up defensively. Oh, surely. Superb stop. Rewarded for that brilliant high press. And the keeper has it after that tension-laden sequence.
Well, what a great first save that was. How did he stop that?
He read the situation defensively and did his job. 5 minutes to go. Declan Rice. Thomas Partey. Well, he's given it away. Well, he's certainly not alone. He takes aim. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. Bukayo Saka. On to Jesus. And we will have just one additional minute. So the referee's whistle means full time, and it goes into the books as a defeat for Arsenal.
Well, Derek, the fans are right to expect more. The tempo of their passing was too slow, they were second to the ball too many times, and were beaten by the better side today.
Well, he put in a really thorough performance here, Stuart.
Well, that was a great performance. His understanding of how to find space was brilliant today, and of course he scored two really good goals.
Well, the fans want to see a shot. Oh, that is a super save.
Well, he had to finish that, but credit to the goalkeeper. That's a brilliant stop.
And return to Havertz. It's got to be. Can't miss. And a goal! Just like that, they're back in front. Has eyes for goal. Sanson. Trying his luck. It's gone in! Well, they're really in the mood here. Can they be stopped? Loves to cut in from the wide areas. A goal! Just what they needed. Still plenty of life in this match. Oh, he stopped it.
Well, I thought that would be a goal, but what a save. Great reactions.